We haven't even figured out how to send information faster than light. Pathetic.